skate to one song only.
You don't know nothing about this cleaning game here. What you know about buying 3 bottles of Lysol? Letting them simmer on the stove just to freshen the house up. Yeah, it's old school. I don't work so hard, so these niggas trying to find me. The first niggas gotta find me. What's 50 cans to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? I don't work so hard, yeah, this shit crazy. I dare you to call a nigga lazy. I've been working here since 82, but y'all want me to act like this shit gravy. I don't work so hard, so the shit weird. Paper towel's supposed to be here. Star so hard, who's in there? Got me needing some fresh air. Now we psycho and live mode to go viral. So take your pick. Jay Weeks, B.F.'s, Robinson, that damn afro pick. I don't work so hard, got a broke mop. Steel toes, never flip-flops. Every day I am losing time trying to find the keys of these damn locks. Work so hard, I'm shocked too. I opened up and locked up too. If you'd have seen what I done cleaned, you'd be in a baller room getting fucked up too. Work so hard, let's get faded. My recess has been out 6 days. Spray bottles, old towels, sand grace on my lunch break. I work so hard, but I deserve a raise. Struggling with this low pay. If things don't improve soon, I'm taking my ass to BK. Heard they got benefits over there. My nephew Tony is the manager. Now if I can get in there, I'll let him know and I'll put in a good word for you. Now if you want me to put in a good word, just let me know. Alright, see you later.
Office painting, daily clean up in the hall. I said, hey, you need to slow down before you fall. Grab the mop from the bathroom stall and double check to make sure I got it all. Stall so hard, that's a crazy. Ain't it, Jay? Star so hard. What's the order? I think that's a fish fillet. Star so hard, that toilet broke. This old thing? Act like you've been around janitors like this again. Dookie, swirl, not again. The shit right here from a grown-ass man. Excuse my French, but I'm just saying, Jay. This man is too fucking barge to be sitting on toilets like this. These toilets are made for small children, not for the ass of a 56-year-old social studies teacher. I know he's going through a nasty divorce, but that ain't got shit to do with me. Go to the staff restroom, and it was clearly defined on steps 5 and 6 of the poster that I put up. I say it to a face. I say it right to his face. If he asks me, he needs to know that his stinking ass is nasty. What's poopy, my nigga? What's gooey, my killer? Clean rugs, for real. Get free hats and umbrellas. Doctors say I'm the illest, cause I'm suffering from type A diabetes. And look here, I haven't even told my wife this yet. I tell you because me and you have formed a special bond, almost like a broke back type of shit. But if it was for janitors, just the way that you look at me makes me feel secure, makes me feel safe. And I want to let you know that I'm scared. And if you can come to the doctors with me, cause I think they might have to take the foot. And it frightens me to death because it's hard to fucking mind and balance yourself with a stump.
Keep rock.
Struggling with this low pay. If things don't improve soon, I'm taking my ass to BK.
Maurice, explain to me how these scrubbing bubbles are better than elbow grease. It says it kills 99% of all bacteria. What about that 0.1?
You want the 0.1.
Okay.
You want to have a little bit of danger. Because if it ain't no danger, what the fuck's the point of living?
You're right.
Let me help you to this. Mm-hmm. See, these people around here, they think they see us walking around with brooms and shit, and they think we fucking janitors. We ain't janitors, no. Nigga. Mm-hmm. We are floor supervisors. That's how I look at myself.
Okay.
And this shit is right here, because basically, I saw a woman looking at me the other day, and I could tell in her eyes, she could tell I thought I was a slave.
Yeah. Right.
Thought I was a fucking black slave. Thought I was a fucking historical slave.
Right.
I'm like, I ain't no historical slave.
Right.
So, what this is.
Service.
I ain't done sure either. This is a floor monitor.
Right.
So this right here is scrubbing bubbles.
Mm-hmm.
And what this is, these little white, snow white bubbles.
Oh, crazy.
We gonna make them do the fucking work.
They should have gave us no goddamn phone.
We are now washing the throne. Don't let them give us no phone.
No phone.
I ain't no historical slave.
Goddamn slaves. They're good.